Hi, I'm Chris Hearn, the CEO and co-founder of Mercantile Capital Corporation. In today's video blog, we're actually going to take some questions that some of our viewers have had and answer them for you, sort of spontaneously, kind of like, I guess, Johnny Carson used to do with the old Karnak clips, if you've ever seen those. Trey's going to be my Ed McMahon. And so in homage to Johnny, the first one I'm going to do, I don't have the hat and the hood, but the answer on this one is flash floods. So, flash floods. Do you want to laugh or any of that, or whatever he does? Anyway, here we go. What perverts are doing to the Mississippi River. Anyway, that's our attempted humor for this. All right, you got to laugh a lot louder. All right, so anyway, so on to your questions that we've gotten. So, first one, what do you got here? All right, first question. Obviously, Johnny had a lot more practice than I did. What does your tagline mean? The tagline of Mercantile Capital Corporation is fulfilling dreams with smarter financing. It's actually a registered trademark. And what it means is, it takes a couple things. We believe that we are fulfilling the dreams of small business owners and entrepreneurs all around the country in creating wealth for themselves by owning their commercial real estate instead of just continuing to rent. So that's the fulfilling dreams part. The smarter financing part, with smarter financing part, is we believe that the best, the smartest way possible is to do that with our Smart Choice commercial loans, aka the SBA 504 loans, which if you watched last week, you would know that that's even a loan that myself and my business partner Jeff have. So that's where it all comes together, fulfilling dreams with smarter financing. There's your answer. Get the next one? All right, next question. Maybe sometime in the future, I'll get the get up that Johnny Carson used to have, and we'll answer these. You guys seem so fun. How come? That's a good question. I don't know. we're a little bit irreverent. I imagine it kind of comes from the fact that when we started this company 8.5 years ago, we were sort of the underdogs competing against all the Goliaths on every street corner, the big banks all over the country. We don't have branches to this day, although technically now that we're a wholly owned subsidiary of Old Florida National Bank, I think we do have 10 branches. But before that, and that's only here in Central Florida, but you know that's only about 10 or 15% of our total business that we do every year. The rest of our business is all over the U.S. where we do not have branches, we do not have salespeople. So I don't know. I think it's just we have had that sort of irreverent, fun spirit from day one. We've been called the fun bankers a lot. And I also think it's just life's too short. If you're gonna spend 8 to 10 hours a day with people that aren't your family and not sleeping, you might as well have a lot of fun while you're doing it. So that's our philosophy. We like to have fun. We take what we do very seriously, but we also seriously have a lot of fun, as some people know, having come to our parties in the past. So that's the best answer I can give you. What else you got? All right, next question. How are you able to lend all over the country? I get this question a lot when I give speeches all around the country, and it goes back to our last question about we don't have any branches. We are able to lend all around the country because I think in this day and age, 2011, most small business owners have very limited time. That is truly the most precious thing they have. And they don't have as much time to do sort of the dog and pony show that a lot of conventional bankers would require of them in order to get a loan. We think that if we are trustworthy and answer questions directly and get right to the point over the phone, the fax, and the email, we may not need to go out actually to fly to Seattle, for instance, or California, where we do a lot of business, and meet one of our borrowers. If we're demonstrating our competency over the phone, the fax, and the email, I think that's sufficient. It saves the borrower a lot of time, saves us a lot of time, and then you also have third-party reports that we're paying independent third parties to actually be our eyes and ears in many cases for commercial appraisals, for environmental reports, for surveys. We vet the title work. We obviously vet the financials that we get in terms of getting tax transcripts from the IRS. So we do a lot of things that really mitigate otherwise the risk of lending all around the country. And so far, it's worked extremely well for us. We've closed loans in 33 states, District of Columbia, and Puerto Rico since we started. So far, so good. It's working pretty well. And people like people that are efficient and experts at what they do and don't waste a lot of their time. So I think those are some of the elements of why we lend all around the country. Next one? Oh, this is the last one. We do have other questions, but I don't think you want this to be a 20-minute video today. So we'll answer these again in the future, and maybe I'll have the Karnak hat and cape. why do you only do commercial real estate financing? Well, because we like to. That's the short answer. No, we actually do kind of pick our audience. We only want to lend to small business owners and entrepreneurs because we feel like we're one of them as well. And we don't want to lend to investors and multi-tenant, landlords and things like that. It's just not our thing. We know real estate. We like real estate. Some of us around here are commercial real estate developers and investors as well. I think it's an easy, simple strategy for wealth creation for business owners that often gets glossed over. And so it was an opportunity for us to specialize in one primary realm of wealth creation for entrepreneurs and to try and be the best at it in the country. That's why we only do commercial real estate. We were big believers in the power of focus, and I think we've seen what our competition has done over the last 3 or 4 years, where they tried to be all things to all people, and you know that old adage about a jack of all trades, master of none, I think really came back to bite some of the larger banks that we've competed against over the years, and they weren't as knowledgeable as we are and specialists as we are at doing one thing and doing it better than anybody else. And that's what we do with our Smart Choice commercial loans, our SBA 504 loans. So I think those are some of the reasons why we only do commercial real estate financing. We've been asked many, many times, why don't you guys do lines of credit? We'd like to bank with you if you took deposits, on and on and on. You do have that opportunity now with our affiliation with Old Florida National Bank, at least if you are local in Central Florida. The problem is, you're probably watching this thousands of miles away. A lot of our viewers are people from all around the country, and even we have some people overseas that watch these video blogs. So, unfortunately, we just want to do commercial real estate financing. We want to do it right. We want to be the best at it. You don't see Apple trying to build cars, at least not yet. Who else is really good? You don't see Zappos trying to build, Apple computers. At the moment, you don't see Google getting into, pick your thing, designing footwear. Maybe they will. Maybe it's just one of those hidden projects at Google. Who knows? But anyway, that's the reason why we only like to do commercial real estate financing. So if you enjoyed this today, answering some of these basic questions we get all the time, give us some comments, give us some feedback. We'll try to answer your questions next time, and maybe I'll even do it with a Carnac hat and a hood on. So thanks again for watching. Take care.